Now I will show you how to use Microsoft Office Eyedropper Tool. So this tool we will use using our PowerPoint. This one. This is the eyedropper. Okay, let's start. As you can see here, all of these buttons is disabled. But if I select object here, automatically it will enable. So this is what I told you, this how to use this eyedropper. Now I will make the same this one, the same logo. Then I will use eyedropper. Okay. First, I will go to insert, shapes, then oval. Now I will remove the fill or shape fill, this one. Then I will go to insert. I will choose this smart art. Then I will go with matrix. And now I will use this one. I will adjust. So almost identical. Now I will put aim A D B. So now I will use the eyedropper. Let's see, you need to select this one, then I will go to shape outline, then select the color. So if you want to make exact or the same color, example, this is our pattern, just click this one, then go to shape outline, because this is oval, we will change the outline the same this color. Just shape outline, then drop down, then choose this eyedropper. If we click this one, then look, there's a preview, this one. Just click this one, automatically it will, whatever the color you would select here, our shape outline also will change. Now I will change the weight, then another, this one. So this is the shape, this one. So since we need to change the color based on this one, so just select this one and go to instead of outline. Now since we need to change the background or fill, this one shape fill, just select this one, go to shape fill, then eyedropper. Look, the same process, just select this one, then shape fill, eyedropper. The same process, select, shape fill, eyedropper. The same process, just select this one, then shift fill, then eyedropper. So almost the same. Next, we will insert text. Let's say Kamayo. Go. Format text effect. Home, then this one. Change the font size. So the same process, if you want to change also the color of this, the font color, just select this one. So we will not use this shift fill and shift outline since we are dealing with the text. So we will use this one here. Just click this drop down, then same process, use the eyedropper, then select example this one or which color you want. So I will use this one. Then again, I will insert the text tutorials. Change the size. It's too big. I think I think it is enough. Then go to format. Then we'll use this one. Form. Then I will change. Now again, just same process, just select, go to this one because for font color, then eyedropper, then we'll choose here or any color you want. Example, I will use this one. Okay, let me get bigger. So this is it. This is how to use the eyedropper. Thank you and care.